We grow tomatoes and peppers in 3 raised beds. This past autumn, I composted our leaves, oaks, maples, and 1 black walnut. I also dumped the walnuts and husk into the mix. The plan is to add the finished compost to the raised beds this fall for planting next spring. Will all the juglone be dissipated after 1 year of composting, or will it still hurt my vegetables? This is Eric from Pennsylvania. Great question here. Mm-hmm. Right? So we're talking about the juglone 1 year later after being composted.
Right. Well, I did, I've never had to deal with black walnut in compost myself, so I did some research on this. And I believe it was University of Pennsylvania. They said that the juglone is, the biggest problem is the roots.
Right, it's the roots.
The leaves have a little bit, so you don't want to be taking black walnut leaves and spreading them around your tomato plants, your tomato plants being very sensitive. But after about 6 to 9 months of composting, including the husks, which are one of the higher places where you find the chemical has been broken down. Right. It's not really a problem. So yeah, if you put it in this last fall, and then this coming fall, you're going to put it on your beds for planting next spring. That's 18 months. You should be fine.
Should be fine up to 18 months.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the higher concentrations of juglone is found in the roots and in the holes, right? Only little concentrations are found in the leaves.
Really,
right. So it should be okay, Bookerman. Think so?
If it's in that compost pile and everything, and heat it up to the right temperature and everything, and you turn it, it should be okay. Yeah. I think the juggling should be, it should be no problem.
Yeah, it should be fine because, you know, something else too, once the toxins, you know, are pretty much reduced, so those toxins are reduced when they're exposed to water and when they're exposed to air and good organic material. That's going to happen over this time that we're talking about here. So I think it'll be fine.
I think it'll be fine, yeah.
It'll be fine. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.